Hello friends, welcome to the channel Solution. Today in this video we will show you how to isolate gluten from wheat flour. First of all, let's know what is gluten. Gluten is a combination of natural proteins found in the wheat. Means it is a combination of two natural protein, glutenin and gliadin, which is present in the wheat flour. And these two major protein component present in the wheat flour, when combined with the water, form gluten. It means when water is added to the flour and mixed, then these two protein, gliadin and glutenin, absorb water and then combine to form protein called gluten. And this gluten protein has capacity to stretch out as the protein form longer and longer chain. And these longer chain protein are quite elastic. Means the expansion and the strength of the dough is due to this unique elastic protein named gluten. The principle involved in the isolation of gluten from the wheat flour is that it is based on the difference in the solubility of starch and the gluten. Starch is partially soluble in water while gluten is insoluble in water. And due to this difference in the solubility, gluten can be separated from the starch. Means we have to remove the starch from the wheat dough to isolate gluten. Means gluten remain after when the wheat dough washed with the water to remove starch and other water soluble constituent. First of all, take sufficient quantity of the wheat flour and then make thick dough of it. Now we have to remove the starch from this wheat dough. Starch is removed with the help of running water. For this, place the dough under running tap water to remove all the starch. Continuously wash the dough to remove all the starch present in the wheat dough. Gluten protein is a tough, rubbery and elastic substance. It means more the gluten protein present in the wheat flour, the more the elastic, stretchy and the strength of the dough will be. Here you can see when the flour is mixed with the water, then the gluten forms a continuous network of fine strand, means continuous network framework of gluten protein. As we have told you that gluten is composed of two types of protein, gliadin and glutenin, which bind to each other, means combine with each other to form a network in the presence of water. It means amino acid present in both the proteins help these two proteins to form hydrogen bond with each other and form gluten in the presence of water. This is one of the most important practical in the biotechnology, means due to this property of the gluten in dough. Properties means its ability to absorb water and expand, and its capacity to stretch out, and its elastic property. And these all properties of gluten in dough make wheat suitable for bakery products, for bread making, etc. Here you can clearly see, after completely removing the starch from the wheat dough, you can clearly see the continuous network of fine strand of gluten. Now here you can see that our dough become very spongy, elastic and soft, and this is due to the gluten. And this is how the gluten is isolated from the wheat flour. For bread making, wheat is fermented by the yeast. And the reaction that occurs during the bread formation is the fermentation of the hexoses, means glucose unit of the starch. And after fermentation, it gets converted into carbon dioxide and ethanol. The ethanol produced either get evaporated or form ester, and the carbon dioxide which evolved after fermentation get entrapped into the protein framework, means protein network of the gluten, which is formed in the dough, which results in the expansion of the dough, which make the product spongy, elastic and soft. Now we will show you the elasticity of this gluten protein. Here you can see our dough is now become very spongy and soft, and when we pull this dough, then the dough will completely stretch out like a balloon, and this is only due to the formation of gluten. Gluten which is formed after coming in contact with the water. And this is all about gluten protein and its isolation procedure from the wheat flour. Thank you very much for watching this video. This video is also available in Hindi explanation. Link is given in the description box. Thank you.